for experts only.
Oh!
Gotta feel sick.
That's their sport. Sport will come into play.
Straight up.
Really?
So the first edition was of 2010. Look, this one, then 2012, 2013, 2014, 2015, and now we are here. Look, it's me! Yay!
And I'm super happy to say that's the first time the girls are skating in this contest. It's gonna be epic.
Here's our Quintas. There it is. Now a heel front to there.
Well, you know.
In a prop skateboard.
What?
Oh! Nice carve grind there. Tail slide. Marlon.
What?
Gotta feel so good, Eddie.
Ah!
Opponent will be made. And everybody else is gonna know. There it is. Wow. Off the end, that was so sick. I love into the hip, I love the slide. There's all the alleys and the markers. The 1 foot grind. Do that trick. Period.
Oh yeah. Oh,
Pedro Barros
flying high.
But Allysha coming up in skate.
Oh, yeah.
She is going to be a person that for a long time.
Wow. Wow.
Luis Francisco.
Whoa.
He had a rough start, but obviously it's straight up first. So he was fronted air over the channel. You got it. There it is.
I mean,
Tony Hawk. There's a couple, but there's not many. Alessandro Mazzara. And we start thinking. Things. And massive. These guys got so close to each other. Oh my God! Look at this. And not only that, but they follow it up.
More props on the deck.
Yes! Backside air. Highest creative session score, or the second section execution of any team so far. Building speed. Brown air. Don't see that one often either. Wow. Looks like burial air.
Oh, he pulls it. Kicks a 540.
Doing it.
Body burial fight.
Keeping it creative throughout with 15 seconds to go. So
with the rock and roll
now
juggle.
Now we're talking.
Okay.
Now we're talking. Using props.
How is this?
It's like kind of gnarly.
Yeah.
Cause it's like kind of like crusty and like not perfect, but it makes
really?
It like really challenging and like really, really entertaining. Kind of found a line, kind of stoked. Maybe we gotta try to do that in the contest, huh?
These guys have done. Frontside nose grind there, high speed. There it is, kick of Indy, perfection. Wow. They are getting close. The crowd goes wild. Burial, one of his classic tricks.
No. We gotta set it up again.
Oh, that's classic. And you have so many like trademark tricks that right when you're rolling, he's going, I wanna see this, I wanna see this, I wanna see this. And he gave us almost everything. He didn't want to see that one trick, so maybe after kind of two and Sandro can go back to that. But here's your top line. After that night game, the picture, body burial, five, everything came up. The level was like, all right.
That's good.
That's Alex is like, I'll do it. I mean, that's their sport.
Backside spin is cruising. Backside spin is cruising.
Control, there's that big alley. Cap, nose pin, huge, huge walls. She is on her session, is running wild, over under.
The 2021
year style. Deep bag of tricks. And this was from your creative session,
as always. You have to. You really do. You have to surprise the judges.
Massive
540 nail in there.
Those nuts.
Eyes deep, backside drop.
Alley of Indy off the hip.
Showing you why he is the ruler of this bowl.
The hickey nose one, yes.
Back rip reverb. Yes. Nice hand drag, classic.
That was perfect. He's the most aggressive team.
Yeah.
That's a throw it out.
We're coming on fire.
And you gotta save some for the creative team.
You go.
The session score from 0 to 100. What you just saw. Yes! Nailed it!
Beautiful frontside air.
That's what Pedro does.
Pumped up by Pedro.
The teamwork can come into play.
What?
Come on.
What? Gets it.
What?
Backside tailpipe, shove it in the defense.
Yes.
Backside air, open. And a huge nose bone air for Rune Glifberg.
Helmet and plant. Do not try this at home, please. For extra moment.
Oh!
Nice and ready to happen.
Here we go.
Pedro's gonna go as fast as he can, fly as high as possible over the whole team.
Oh, yes.
No problem.
Broadside air into the stale fish.
Chamando para fechar o pódio, Pedro.